Hey guys, so the main reason we are seeing hike in flagship phone pricing is mainly because of CPU. The Qualcomm S865 was really expensive and so is the latest 888 5G CPU. Their X55 modem itself costs $90 per unit, so just think about the whole CPU cost. Okay, so the 865 package costs $160 including X55, that's almost 12,000 Indian rupees. The pricing right now is of course low cause now we have the 5nm silicon, the 888 which is way more expensive. Now Motorola is planning something big to overcome this challenge, like to satisfy price and performance at same time. They are launching what you say the Poco F1 for Xiaomi, the affordable flagship ever with all the flagship level specs but at very low price. The Moto Neo is coming with some crazy unusual specifications like Qualcomm's 865 5G CPU which is now last gen flagship SoC. We saw this in the OnePlus 8 Pro Galaxy Note 20, still performs really well, still got this power to carry out heavy games and applications for like next few years. On the front we are seeing dual punch hole which looks okay-ish. I'm not a fan of dual holes at all. A tall 6.7 inch display with 105Hz refresh rate, it's like the sweetest spot in between 90Hz and 120Hz, gonna eat less battery and give you an amazing performance. This Moto G Neo is also coming with a massive 5000mAh battery, 8GB of RAM with max out 256GB of internal storage, and latest Android 11 out of the box. Something exciting coming with this device and future Moto phones is Samsung Dex-like desktop interface which Motorola showcased during Qualcomm's Tech Summit. Yes, they're also launching Moto Edge 2 in the future with flagship 888 5G CPU for those who want pro specifications. But this one is for those who want flagship level specs at low price. In terms of camera, this one is coming with triple cameras. They are joining hands with OmniVision which is also there in the Mi 10 Ultra. Capture some great images. So I'm surely excited for this one. Now that 888 silicon is official, Qualcomm is gonna sell the last stock of 865 ASAP at low price. And Motorola is taking advantage of that. So that is all. Thanks so much for watching. I'll meet you guys in the next one. Peace out.